Happening today, Carrier Air Wing 7 returns to Norfolk after an eight-month deployment aboard the Norfolk-based USS Harry S. Truman. That includes 65 men and women. They deployed back in November. Also returning today is Helicopter Sea Combat Squadron 5. Throughout this week, more crew members from the Truman will arrive. The carrier and her support ships come home Wednesday.